New details tonight in the fight to continue lap dances at a popular local strip club. Just yesterday, we told you the city said that dancers at Cheetahs are violating the no-touching rule by performing lap dances and that they're too exposed once they get off the stage. Well, since then, we have learned the owners of Cheetahs won their appeal to continue lap dances. The owners are going back to court in July because the city is trying to shut down the club altogether.